Intro. Before anything else, I just want to thank you guys kasi number one, 1,000 subscribers na tayo. Yes! Ah, yeah! And then, yung icon video and then yung 17 video, nag-reach na yata ng 12,000 views. Thank you so much. Yung mga nagre-request ng mga sa comments, thank you so much for requesting. Sorry kung hindi ko kayo nare-replyan agad-agad. Busy schedule and yes, sobrang daming comments. Medyo natatambakan ako. Pero thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Yep. Okay, see, before tayo mag-start, isa sa mga nare-request, most requested, isa sa mga most requested na dance practice or performance na K-pop idol, most suggested na K-pop idol is NCT. So NCT, once again, ngayon lang ako mag-research. I think they're part of SM Entertainment. Kasama sila ng, I think, Red Velvet and EXO yata. Grabe yung EXO. High school pa lang ako, sobrang sikat na nila. Anyway, NCT 127. Yun yung i-review natin today. NCT 127 is the second subunit of the boy band group NCT. So yun yung i-review natin yun, yung 127. This is gonna be a reaction video. Before we start, sorry, keep on suggesting guys, keep on suggesting. Sa inyo lang din ako natututo. Ang dami kong natututunan sa inyo, mga trivia about this dance group. Thank you kasi nai-involve ako sa K-pop community, nai-involve ako sa inyo. And before I will be honest, before I used to hate or I used to this people kasi kumbaga nung medyo bago-bago pa lang ako sa dance and medyo immature pa ako sa dance, it feels like they're not really doing the dances or the styles or the street styles. Tsaka feeling ko kasi puro papogi yung mga guys eh. But I didn't know na may mga ganito pa lang type of, na hindi pala siya basta. It's really, nag-isipan talaga siya every detail, every marketing, performance, talent, pinag-isipan siya lahat. And na-amaze lang ako kasi yung impact ng K-pop sa mga tao is very, very big. And right now, I'm very amazed kasi medyo naiintindihan ko na kung bakit ganito yung impact nila. Kasi they're not just good performers, dancers, or singers. They're really an icon to most people na nag-iidolo sa kanila. Tama na yung pakiyama na yan. Magsimula na tayo kasi excited na rin ako makita NCT performance video na Kick It. Let's go! Playing in 3, 3, 2, 1. Ooh. Ah! God damn. Yeah. Sorry, itong move na to, it's, I think it's a hip hop move. Yung party dance ng hip hop, may mga dictionary kasi siya. I just forgot what it's called, pero nandun yun for sure. Hip hop. Oh, I like it. Bruce Lee. Okay, it's good so far. Wow, ang linis. Who's this guy? Yup. Yup. See how chill? How chill is that? So I perform. Yup. Vibing. Alam ko medyo malapit yung camera pero yep, they're doing jukin. I can see. Sige, repeat natin dun sa part na yun. Hold on. See? Yep, it's jukin. Ah. Ah. So, yung move na yun, sorry. This move, yung ginawa nila recently. Ginawa lang nila right now. I think it's a dancehall move. I forgot what it's called. And that's dope. Yep, they're doing multiple styles in one video. And mostly, yung mga style na ginagawa nila is groovy. It means, kumbaga, hindi siya sharp movements lang. It's more on groove. Groove meaning, it's a bounce to the music. Parang sinasabayan mo yung rhythm ng music. Like, if the music is dug-dug-dug-dug-dug, sinasabayan mo siya ng dug-dug-dug-dug-dug-dug. So yeah, that's groove. Yup, more on groove. Nice. Who's that? It's nice. Yup. Oh. Yup. Oh. I like the rap part. Oof. Nice blockings. Yup. Nice! I like that slow part! Sorry. Trivia lang. I used to do that slow motion na ililift yung body. I used to do that every time I freestyle kasi sobrang illusion niya tingnan kasi slow and it looks like it's hard. Pero hindi talaga siya ganun kahirap if you would have the strength to do it. So, luckily ako, hindi naman ako malakas pero masobrang gaan ko lang kasi mapayat lang ako. So, enough na yung muscle strength ko to do it. So, pag ginawa ko siya, it amazes some people kasi malaki akong tao but I can do ground moves. Sorry, this is not about me. This is about NCT. Continue. Sobrang comfortable nila gumalaw. Sobrang comfortable nila gumalaw. I can already see halfway pa lang ng video. Some dancers kasi, mostly artists, meron silang mga time na magaling sila mag-perform. Meron silang mga time na makikita mo sa kanila na maybe they're not in the mood or they don't really like the dance steps. Kasi makikita mo na hindi sobrang nag-agree sa feeling nila yung steps. But all of them right now, definitely sobrang comfortable nila. Sobrang, you're gonna feel like they're just groove into the music. That's what you're gonna feel. And thumbs up, 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 and CT 127 continue. Woo! See? How comfortable that? Oh my god! Sorry, that's super simple, pero I freaking like it. One more time. Man! Sorry, yung blockings? Damn! See that? Boom! Boom! Naglakad sila like ganda illusion. Yup. See? You, it's joking, man! Yup! Bruce Lee. Oh, change costume. Like the red. Yeah, so who's this guy? Medyo nag-show siya ng feminine side ng dance. And that's dope. I like it. See that? I mean, may pagka... Yeah, it's not bad, ah. See? Still masculine. Boom! Nice! Oh! Nice! Ah! That footwork, man! Dance break? Yep. It's like Kung Fu! Okay. What? That footwork! Tingnan niyo yung slide. Tingnan niyo yung pagsaslide. Man! Tingnan niyo pa. Look at the slide. Yup! That's hard. I mean, that's not hard, but it's nice. Ah! Man, the footwork is killing me, man. Man, look at the footwork. Ah, that glide, dude. It's killing me. Come on. That glide. Holy. Ah. Oh my goodness. Wow. What? Man, yung aura nila. Holy, kamoli. Soli, holy. Sapa, sorry, one more time. Holy moly. Before that, pala, so promote ko ulit yung class ko. So yung class ko meron tatlong variations. Starters, pros, and creativity class. So sa starters, dun lahat papasok yung beginner levels. So how to express yourself, how kung hindi kayo marunong, hindi nyo alam kung paano kayo sasayaw, kung paano sisimulan yung pagsasayaw, this is for you. Pro level is if you really want to study the styles of dance. Kung may alam na kayo pero gusto niyo pang madagdagan yung knowledge, pro class is for you. For creativity naman, ito yung para sa mga taong gusto nang i-explore yung dance nila. Ito yung, it's for the people na gustong mag-create ng kanilang sariling sayaw. It's for them to innovate, in short. Alright, so... Wow! Oh my God! I just noticed it nung patapos na. Mas nag-sink in lang. Man, the footwork! Sobra talaga! Oh my God! Comfortable sila sa hands nila, pero the footwork is superb! See that? Oh my God! Superb, man! See that? Oh, shit! God damn! Joke that, shiz! See, man, wala silang hirap sa footwork! Ang galing! Ah, see? Pasok! Man, yung aura nila, yung character nila is on point, man! What? Damn! Your eyes, man! Yeah! Yep. So usually this is a good sign na this is a well-balanced performance. This is a well-balanced music. You're gonna see a hype start or an intense start, and then they're gonna hype the chorus, and then pupunta sila sa second verse with the hype pa rin, and then pupunta sila sa bridge, cooling down sa bridge, and then they're gonna hype at the end. This is a good sign. This is a good song. Nice. Wow, man, yung mata nila hindi nagbe-break. The footwork, man. I think, I don't know if that's house or good enough na yon to be labeled as house. Pero meron isa akong nakitang parang pas de bourrée-ish, hindi sobra. Pas de bourrée is a footwork also used in jazz and house. So merong jazz version and merong house version nung pas de bourrée. So yeah, I think I saw a little bit, not the whole move, but a little bit of that. And then some glides too. I saw some glides. Glides is also used in a variety of styles. It can be used, it's used in jokin, in light feet, in popping. It can be used also in crump, many more styles, locking, any. So glide is, I think, is a general dance step na pwede mong gamitin sa lahat ng styles. So yeah, I saw glides. Yeah. Man, paki-pinpoint tong mga dancers na to kasi sobrang galing nila. I can search the names pero hindi ko mapipinpoint isa-isa yung mukha kasi medyo hilaw pa yung mata ko sa mga Koreano. Feeling ko minsan magkakamukha pa rin sila. So, kayo na bahala. Comment section. Lead it. Let's go. Tuloy, patapusin na natin. See that? Footwork. Footwork? See that glide? That's so clean, man. Hindi lang kasi sila mapogi. Ayoko kasi na mapogi, pero hindi sila ganun eh. They perform, man. They deliver. They deliver, man. NCT, you guys are mailmans. Because you deliver. Alright. Okay. Man, NCT can do it on the footwork. They're killing it at their feet. They're killing it. Sobrang lupit. They're also good dancers. Like Icon, 17, Treasure. But what made them different is their groove. Their groove is always there. Hindi na hindi tumatakas or hindi umaalis yung groove nila. The vibe and the groove is always there. If I can compare them, if I can categorize them by style ng dance, I would put them in hip hop or maybe dancehall. Yung vibe ng party, yung vibe ng street, yung vibe ng character nila is there. It's present. It never left. Hindi umalis ng katawan nila or ng utak nila yung character nila. It's there from first part to the last part, and it gets better on the second part. When I watch it on the second part, it got better. I really like the part with the footwork, with the glides, kasi I rarely see performers na ganito kasikat or ganito ka mainstream na nag-glide. I rarely see them. Mostly nakikita ko yun sa streets or just a little, super little lang sometimes. I hope to see more of NCT. May mga iba pa silang mo. That's good. Okay. Sorry. May iba pa silang subgroup. I wanna watch more. Please recommend more. Ititingnan ko yung mga most recommended. And then, I'll put on a poll of NCTs. And then, yes, vote there. Vote there para alam ko yung, para pwede nating ma-categorize yung susunod. So, guys, part kayo nito. You guys are part of this reaction vids. Okay. Kayo yung mag-decide netong susunod na kanta nila. I wanna see more of them. And also, please point out yung mga natuturo ko na dancers kasi I think they're really good. All of them are really good. I think that some of them are na-highlight lang talaga. But yeah, I saw glides, I saw good blockings, good character, good groove. So I want you guys to introduce them to me. More videos, please, more suggestions. Thank you so much. I'm very, very, very on fire right now. I wanna dance. Man, I miss those vibes. I miss those rooms. Sorry, thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe. And if you want to watch more of this, hit the notification bell. Hit the notification bell. And yeah, see you on my next video. Thank you so much.